get out of here.
Where's the fun in that? I had a score to settle with this one.
And we all got scores to settle.
This is Captain Gordon. Need someone on the inside to secure the main gate. Repeat, this is Captain Gordon. I need someone on the inside to secure the front gates to Blackgate Prison. Can anyone hear me?
Get in there and fight!
Thanks. Thanks for...
I could use your help. Captain Gordon's on his way. Secure the gates for him, then help him lock this place down. The Joker cannot be allowed out of here.
Yes, sir. We're on it.
Prison Officer 47 to Captain James Gordon. What is your ETA at Blackgate?
5 minutes. You getting those gates open?
Be ready by the time you're here.
Not true, the things they say about you. I had no idea.
I've been listening to the reports coming out of Blackgate. Everything okay?
I should be asking you that. How are you feeling?
Well, it's not every day that one's heart must be crudely resuscitated by defibrillation, but I must say I feel remarkably well, considering.
Good to hear. Any arrhythmia, let me know immediately.
Of course. But honestly, Bruce, I do think you have bigger things to worry about right now.
Something is sending a strong electric current into the water. I should be careful.
much further.
Oh, we're almost there. I can taste the fresh air.
Fight! You'll never get to us!
Everyone, Acting Warden Joker here.
too happy you all chose to stick around for the final show.
I'm telling the truth. They'd never give the codes to an intern.
I'm gonna get my money.
Shut your fucking pops, or I'll shut it for you. Permanently.
Just kill me and get it over with.
I think I'll make you suffer first. That is,
unless... When's my relief come?
Attention, prisoners! Have I got a deal for you? Bring me the bat's body and you get to go free. Of course, if you don't bring him to me, you die.
Hey!
The sound of breaking bones and grown men screaming. Music to my ears.
Wait! He's still alive! Need a hand over here!
Over here! Over here!
Why won't you die?
Oh, crap! He's back to finish us off! Yeah. Hey!
Get me out of this trap!
Over here!
Where are you?
So sad.
I know everyone's anxious to open their presents, but there's just one more thing we have to do. Kill the bat!
They'd never give the chance to the intern.
Shut your face, Pop, or I'll shut it for you. Permanently.
Just kill me and get it over with.
I think I'll make you suffer first.
Wish I knew what time it was.
Look at all these psychopaths just lining up for a chance to take down the guy who put them here.
This way! You wanna die?
The bat never left!
Check on the hostages. Are you okay?
What's it to you?
You were almost killed.
Occupational hazard. Look, I know why you're here. He's in the Panopticon, and he's waiting for you.
Apparently, the Joker's afraid of me. Wouldn't let me out. And for good reason. I don't like having my time wasted.
You should have known trying to kill me was a waste of your time.
Well, you won't have to worry about that anymore. Not unless someone else puts up 50 million bucks.
I wasn't worried.
Wipe the street with them!
I had a troubled childhood.
To let me die, and you didn't take it.
I bet right now you're wishing you had. I've killed a lot of people.
I brought the city to its knees, crippled the police force, and it's not even time to unwrap our presents. Ship it!
Let's do this.
Okay, okay. So, what our friend Vane holds in his hand is a heart monitor. Once he clamps it on, every beat of his bacon little heart will charge the battery on this electric chair. And when it's fully charged... So either you kill Vane...
No, I won't kill him.
But you will. You will fight me with all your resolve. Or you will die. Someone is going to die. You, me, or the clown. The question of which one of us it is in your hands. A compassionate man would be home, mourning the loss of his servant and lifelong companion right now. Yet here you are.
Oh, and just in case I thought you were thinking of getting smart, try to remove the hot monitor. More minced meat on the airplane.
Too much of that stuff can't be good for your heart.
You were stopping accidentally.
maybe you shouldn't move. Oh, good lord.
Careful, Jim. When that chair goes off, that's 2,000 volts. You won't make it.
You don't need to.
Jim. Have a seat, Jimbo. We'll fry together like two little potato latkes.
I got a pulse.
I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. Kill you again.
May you find the peace in death that you did not find in life.
I'm not looking for peace. I can use my shock gloves to temporarily stop Bane's heart. It's my only hope.
My time is short. I just want to say, I'm glad we're going out together.
I'm disappointed. I expected better from you.
Don't move!
Maybe you shouldn't move.
Jim, when that chair goes off, that's 2,000 volts. You won't make it.
You don't need to.
Jim. Have a seat, Jimbo. We'll fry together like two little potato latkes.
I got a pulse.
I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. Kill you again.
May you find the peace in death that you did not find in life.
I'm not looking for peace. I can use my shock gloves to temporarily stop Bane's heart. My only hope.
Accept your end!
So this is how the bat finally falls.
Don't move!
Maybe you shouldn't move.
Jim, when that chair goes off, that's 2,000 volts. You won't make it.
You don't need to.
Jim. Have a seat, Jimbo. We'll fry together like two little potato latkes.
I got a pulse.
I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. Kill you again.
May you find the peace in death that you did not find in life.
I'm not looking for peace. I can use my shock gloves to temporarily stop Bane's heart. It's my only hope.
You're too much of this stuff. Your heart. You're stopping accidentally.
Game is over, Joker. Let Captain Gordon go.
Yeah, put the gun down, freak.
How about I put you down?
Gordon!
Well, that's the Christmas spirit. Well, I'd love to stay and celebrate your victory, but I've got stockings to stuff, mistletoe to hang, and about 15 skyscrapers to blow up before sunrise. Ciao!
God, you had your vest on.
He's got my gun!
Gordon, Joseph, I need your help to stop the Joker.
Our help? You're the so-called vigilante. Or is one kill enough for you tonight?
Bane's in cardiopulmonary arrest. I have only minutes to resuscitate him before it's too late.
You mean, you didn't?
That's not how I do things. Now go.
I found in Bane's lab.
I'll start looking into it now, sir. Master Bruce, the TN1 Bane just injected will reach its full potency in 10 minutes. If you can't defeat him by then, you won't be able to withstand his attacks.
Mollusker Gordon, you read me? You okay?
Harvey, I need you to secure every exit out of Blackgate. Sewers, front doors, I don't care. The Joker cannot escape.
We're on it.
sir. You have only minutes before the TN1 takes full effect. Use those electrified doors to your advantage.
It's over, Alfred. I've defeated Bane.
Master Bruce! Master Bruce, are you all right?
Yes, and thank you for the help with Bane.
I trust he's done for good this time.
He's secure, and it appears the TN-1 Bane took damaged his memory permanently.
Does that mean he won't be revealing your identity?
Looks that way.
Glad to hear it, sir. And the Joker?
He's still on the loose, but not for long.
This is Captain Gordon at Blackgate Prison, requesting immediate medevac. Warden Joseph has been... God. Repeat, Warden Joseph is down.
EMT chopper en route. ETA 15 minutes.
Tell them to hurry up!
Where's Gordon?
Sniper!
Look who's back for more.
I've had enough of you for one night.
Would you look who's back for more?
Son of a bitch!
Screw this! Want the Joker? Take him.
Help me keep these guys off the Warden.
Get him!
Come on.
Make us friends, you know.
I know.
Joseph, they're on their way. You're going to make it.
Where's the Joker?
He went through that door, towards the chapel.
Thanks.
velvet, isn't it? You like the way it feels. It's what you need! Come on, baby. Beat me till your knuckles bleed. Why quit there? You know there's only one way to stop me.
Any one of my guys would have killed him.
The city deserves better than that.
You know, my daughter thinks you're a hero. But I still have to bring you in.
Gordon, come in! What's your 20?
I'm in the chapel. We got the Joker.
Son of a bitch. You caught him. And how did you do that?
I had some help. I keep asking myself why I didn't bring him in. And I now know the truth is I let him go because of you. Because you believe in him. I don't know. They put me in charge of a station full of rotten cops. And I can't change them any more than I can change this damn city. Or at least that's what I used to think.
Stop his heart. That is funny. Good one, Bats. This is going to be fun.
Maybe I can give them something to believe in. Maybe he can give them something to believe in.